Hello everyone. If you find this is your person's true, real feelings for you. Okay? If you are thinking about someone currently, this is this person's real current feelings for you. If you want to book your personal reading and remedies with me, you can contact me through my email ID. For more details, you can check the description box and you can join for New Moon Manifestation Workshop. That is a 2 days workshop going to start from 7th May. This workshop will help you to manifest your deepest desire. So if you are interested, then you can contact me through my email ID manifestyourdream091@gmail.com. Okay. Seats are limited, so you can contact me. Let's see. If you are thinking about someone currently, what is this person's true, real feelings for you? Humor. Actually, this person, whenever this person is thinking about you, they feel happiness, inner peace, humor. Okay. You know, in spite of lots of challenges and sadness, depression in this person's life currently, but whenever they are thinking about you, they feel relieved. Okay. This person feel like you heal them. Whenever they are thinking about you, they feel like beautiful smile on their face. I'm getting very lighter energy here. Okay. So it could be your aura. Your aura is so much positive. So whenever this person is thinking about you, they feel very positive. Okay. Great. Let's see. Trust. Actually, this person feel like you are the one in his or her life. They can trust you. Okay. You are their best friends. You are the best person in their life. They can trust. They can trust you. They can share their every emotion, their every thoughts, every secrets with you. I'm getting this person trust you. Okay. Wow. You are very special to this person. Actually, I'm getting. Okay. The person currently on your mind. Maybe this person can't show you this. But yes, this person feel very happy whenever they are thinking about you. They feel very, you know, relieved whenever they are around you. This person basically, you know, trust you. Envy. So yes, basically at this point, this person is going through some kind of challenges on their personal life. Okay. So you are like their stress buster. I'm getting this kind of energy. Adversity. So whatever the challenges they are going on currently, but you are, you know, rainbow. You are like rainbow on their cloudy sky. Actually, this person, you know, very much dependent on you. This person trusts you. This person, you know, you heal this person. Actually, I'm getting very, you know, soulmate and twin flame vibes here. Let's see. What is this person's real feelings for you? Yes. This person feel like you are their true friends. Okay. Yes. Friendship card. I'm getting if you are in a relationship or no contact, whatever. Okay. This person feel, you know, like you are their best friends. And they can share each and everything with you. They can trust you. Wow. This is so pure energy I'm getting. Don't let go of this person. This person is very, you know, this person has very pure intention, very pure feelings for you. Okay, let's see. What is this person's real true feelings for you? Thank you. Yes, Knight of Wands. Actually, this person feel you are their best friends. You are their best lover. Actually, this person feel very romantic. Okay, this person is your secret admirer. This person admire you. They feel like you are their healer. You can heal this person. Okay, whenever they feel sad, they are thinking about you. And they feel a beautiful smile on their face. And they can trust you, actually. Wow, this is so pure energy. This is so pure relationship. I'm getting you both are past life lovers. From past lifetimes, you both know each other. Yes, if you are in no contact for some reason, then I can say this person will very soon, after you watching this person will contact you within the next 8 hours to 8 days maximum. because this is two ones card. This is very fast movement card here and very passionate. So this person want to contact you, okay, if you are in no contact. Or you can receive some messages, text, call from this person after you watching this. Or if you are waiting for some kind of action, basically because of some kind of challenges on his personal life, maybe they can't take any action, but finally this person is ready to take action towards you. So you can expect some kind of action from this person. Let's see what is their true feelings for you. Four of cups. This person basically want to propose you. Okay, the emperor. So basically whatever the past situation, it's now over. Okay, but basically this person, yes, bottom of the deck, ace of pentacles. This person want a new beginning with you. Basically I'm getting this person's from this person you are going to receive some kind of proposal. Okay, maybe this person like feel you are their best friend. Okay, but at that time you propose this person, so this person, you know, don't accept this because they feel like you are just friends kind of energy. But after the separation, this person deep down they know like they can depend on you, they can trust you. So this is more than friendship. So some kind of realization of the relationship, like this is more than friendship. I'm getting this kind of energy. Four is very significant. If you are seeing 444, this is also a confirmed sign. Okay, I'm getting Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Fire energy is very, very strong. And Taurus and Pisces, Cancer energy is very strong here. Okay, 1, 4, 8 could be significant dates or number. Claim this beautiful reading.